Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn some types of future tense. First, simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, future perfect continuous tense. Example of simple future tense: I shall play cricket. We shall play cricket. You will play cricket. You will play cricket. He will play cricket. She will play cricket. Second, future continuous tense. I shall be playing cricket. We shall be playing cricket. You will be playing cricket. They will be playing cricket. He will be playing cricket. She will be playing cricket. Future perfect tense. Example: I shall have played a cricket. We shall have played a cricket. You will have played a cricket. They will have played a cricket. He will have played a cricket. She will have played a cricket. Fourth, future perfect continuous tense. Example: I shall have been playing cricket. We shall have been playing cricket. You will have been playing cricket. They will have been playing cricket. He will have been playing cricket. She will have been playing cricket.